mixed it. Living my make money, 100 bands. Flexing, dripping with that gang. She wanna see a nigga living my. I'm saying honey is the motto, yeah. Hi guys, it's your girl Deviani, also known as Simply Deviani on this channel. If it's your first time seeing my face, please we do a big favor and hit the subscribe button, and that's all what?
Period.
That's what I thought, honey. Now yes guys, I'm back again with another lit reaction video. And we back with a banger. I'm not gonna lie, I think I waited like a little bit too long. Like, this song has actually been out for 6 days, but I don't mind it because when it comes to my YouTube channel, before I used to rush. Like, as soon as the song dropped, I used to be on it and record it and upload it. And sometimes I'd be really, really annoyed with the quality of the upload. Now I'm taking my time. Do you get me? Because the views will still be there. You guys will still watch it. I'm taking my time to give you guys the best quality and just the best overall cinematic view of my reaction. But yeah, guys, I am going to react to Central C and Dave's new song called Sprinter. It's on the TikTok, it's on the Instagram, it's on the Snapchat. Everyone is literally going crazy over this song. So I need to hear what the hype is about. Now, obviously, I've heard snippets of it on TikTok, and I'm not going to lie, it does sound really good. So without further ado, let's just get straight into the video.
Someone is calling you.
The man damn true inconsiderate. Five star hotel smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got fit but she wanna get Finnegan.
First of all, whose child is this? I don't know if it's his child, and I would really and truly would not be surprised if this was his child, but I don't know whose child this is. But whose child this is? Cute little baby. And first things first, as soon as the song started, it's giving me like, you know when you watch like an old school movie and it's like that Mexican vibe, like Mexican cowboy vibe? I don't know, even the beat is giving me that.
Yeah, drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skin because she wanna be Kimminen. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting innocent.
Nah, that is literally giving like this Spanish Mexican vibe.
Tokyo drift cars fast and furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Urus, they had their chance but blew it.
Went from the Toyota Yaris to the Urus. Do you see the levels?
Now this gal want me and her uterus. Fuck it, I'm rich, let's do it. Take a look at these diamonds, right?
Wordplay? Sorry, not this girl on me in her huge. Oh god.
That's a life for squint and can't just stare. With bae through thick and thin, she already fixed some halfway there.
Not gonna lie, I didn't even see this collaboration coming. Like, this is a good clip.
V, SOS. Somebody rescue me, I got too many, and I got.
Now calm down, because you know you is in a relationship. Like, guys, this is the reason why I could never get with a rapper, because bro, imagine like you're with a rapper, like you guys think you're locked in, you're like this, you're like that, and then he's now rapping about like next girl. Come on.
Pistol came on an Irish ferry, let go and it sound like a tap dance. The way that I bought, no yellow, the ref had to give me a black card. Who
the visuals, the beat, everything is just giving like one Spanish old school movie, like It's like
what we're doing with rap. Man couldn't sell out his show after all them years of doing a cat sprinter. 2 gallon event. But a car's Brazilian. I want her. My bro wants her filia. I'm cheap, still hit a chip left.
The girls that they use this, wow. Chef's kiss.
Yo, can I borrow your Netflix? She a feminist, she think I'm sexist. Twisting my words, I'm fishy, dyslexic. Give me my space, I'm intergalactic. Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squint and can't just stare. We're bae through thick and thin, she already fixed, I'm halfway there.
If you saw, you saw. I'm not gonna say anything, but if you saw, you saw.
Somebody rescue me, I got too many, and I got. They can last me the next 2 weeks.
Nah, I think it would be hard if you repeated that a bit. I got too many girls. If you repeat that, that'd be sick.
For a wife beat, I can't rock with that. I ain't wearing a vest. Man have to send her therapy. She got an E-cup bra, a lot on her chest.
Dave just has the coldest wordplay. Like, I've never came across a rapper that I've been like, bro, how did you come up with, like, how did you actually come up with that?
Less. I love chilling with broke bitches, man. Book one flight and they're all impressed. I'm in the G63. The car hugged me like a friend with twist.
You see, in this life, he goes, I love just chilling with broke bees because you book one flight and they, they're so impressed. Guys, in this life, if a man buys you flowers, act like 10 men have bought you flowers. If a man buys you a ring, act like 50 men have bought you that ring. Please, make him always level up.
Heard that girl was a gold digger, it can't be true. She dated me too. AP baby blue, papers pink. I probably hate me too. You ever...
Guys, don't worry, one day I'll get my AP. For now, we got the MK. But yeah, guys, I'm just run straight into my thoughts on this song. First things first, visuals 10 out of 10. I keep saying it throughout the whole video. It just gives me this Mexican slash Spanish vibe. Like, you know, like a Mexican movie. Like, that's just what it gave. I don't know. Even the beat, like, that's just what it gave. I don't know if that's what they're trying to achieve, but that's what it gave to me, baby. Second, the actual song, I will lie, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10 because Dave's wordplay and then Central C's, like, honestly, I didn't see this collab coming and they just bodied it. Like, I'd be so real, they really did body this collab and I'm not even mad about it. Well, yeah, guys, that's it for the video. Hope you guys like it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to follow me on all my social media platforms. Guys, I make it so easy for you. All my social media platforms are Simply Deviani. That is SimplyDeviani. Go ahead, check your girl out. That's YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, Pinterest, TikTok. Everything is Simply Deviani. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys today or tomorrow with another lit video. Bye, guys.
Flex, flex, and I make you look bad. Shout out to the gun. Sometimes I like big things, skinny. Something with a bar. Don't mind though, the little bit of that. You know we're bad, man.